Boy, that was a really good interview. I wonder where am I? I'm thinking that I should go check in one of those houses just to find out. Well, since I'm here, could I interview you too?
Sure. Sure.
Why did you come to Jamestown?
We came to Jamestown to find gold and to be more wealthy. So, at least most of us. And some of us came just to be somewhere else.
Mm-hmm. I get it. Some places aren't people's place. What hardships did you face when you arrived?
Well, we built our houses on the marsh, which was a bad idea. And mosquitoes with malaria were around us, which killed some people. And farming wasn't very good on the marsh.
Mm-hmm. I get that. The farming's the hardest part.
Mm-hmm.
Except for mosquitoes. What mistakes did you make when you arrived?
It was what my friend said about building our houses on the marsh, which made it hard to farm, and that also brought mosquitoes with malaria that ended up killing us.
Some of us.
I get it. How did the Native Americans treat you when you first arrived?
One year, the chief Indian, Powhatan, ordered our captain, John Smith, to be killed for taking their land. But Powhatan's daughter, Pocahontas, saved him, and she was nice to him ever since. And us.
Mm-hmm. I get it. What did you think of your leader, Captain John Smith?
I seem to grow pretty fond of him after he said, if you don't work, you don't eat. Because most of the more wealthy men had servants or slaves to do everything for them. So it was unfair for the slaves.
Mm-hmm. I get that. Why do you think your settlement had been a success?
As we said before, Pocahontas kept coming to give us food sometimes, which was helpful until we faced the hardships of the starving time.
What is the starving time?
The starving time was when Pocahontas couldn't come to give us food and we couldn't grow our own food. So a lot of us ended up dying. We had to eat like our cows and our dogs. And one guy actually tried to eat his wife.
How did life improve for you after 1607?
Our lives got better after we built the House of Burgesses, which helped us maintain our laws, which helped us keep our colony in good shape.
Mm-hmm. I get that. So, I'm done interviewing you guys.
How are you going to get back?
Yeah. Well, I kind of went through a portal, which popped out of nowhere, so.
Do you need a portal frame?
Yeah.
Okay. Should we go outside and make one?
I can go work. Should be a good thing.
Yeah. Like a portal frame? No, let's go outside and make one. Well, bye.
Bye.
See you later.
See ya.
It's nice seeing you.
You too.
Come back soon.
I wonder what my boss is going to think about this.